Good morning students, welcome to e-learning classes. This is your computer class. We are doing revision of lesson number 2, that is input and output devices. And in our previous video we have done revision of question answer. Now today we will do revision of some exercises which you have to revise and do it in your class. You have to do it in the class group, which when I will give you some question answer, some exercises to do, you have to do it and submit in your class group. So students, go through the video and watch it carefully. Lesson number 2, input and output devices. We are doing revision of lesson number 2, and in this we have done revision of question answer and some exercises. Now today we will do revision of answer in one word. First one is, which code contains a pattern of squares and dots? Correct answer is QR code. QR code contains a pattern of squares and dots. Second one is, name the device that reads and decodes the data stored in a card and passes it on to another device. Correct answer is card reader. Card reader reads and decodes the data stored in a card and passes it on to another device. Third one is, name any one biometric identification features found in smartphones. Correct answer is fingerprint sensor. You can write any features which is found in smartphone. I have written only fingerprint sensor. So correct answer is fingerprint sensor is the biometric identification feature which is found in smartphones. Fourth one is, how many pages can a laser printer print in a minute? In a minute, a laser print can print 10 pages. So correct answer is 10. Write 10 pages. Fifth one is, name a printer that prints by spraying small drops of ink on the paper. Correct answer is inkjet printer. Inkjet printer prints by spraying small drops of ink on the paper. I am repeating, which code contains a pattern of square and dot? Correct answer is QR code. Second is, name the device that reads and decodes the data stored in a card and passes it on to another device, that is card reader. Third is, name any one biometric identification features found in smartphone. Correct answer is fingerprint sensor. Fourth is, how many pages can a laser printer print in a minute? Correct answer is 10. Fifth is, name a printer that prints by spraying small drops of ink on the paper. Correct answer is inkjet printer. After this, you have to identify the various input devices and match them correctly. Uses in biometric. This will match with this device. It is, finger is used in biometric device. So it will match with this figure. Then OMR sheet, this is the picture of OMR sheet, match it with it. Magnetic strip, this device use magnetic strip. And chip, this device used magnetic chip. After this, expand the following abbreviation. You have to write full form of these short forms. So it is here, QR. Q for quick, R for response. It is quick response. MICR. M for magnetic, I for ink, C for character, R for recognition. Third, OCR. O for optical, C for character, R for recognition. Fourth, OMR. O for optical, M for mark, R for recognition. Fifth, CAD, CAD, C for computer, A for aided, D for design. Sixth is CAM. C for computer, A for aided, M for manufacturing. Seventh is DMP. D for dot, M for matrix, P for printer. So students, these are the exercises which you have to revise for your revision test, and after this revise lesson number 1 for your next revision test. So students, go through the video and watch it carefully. Thank you.